How far up do I need to go? How far up do I need to go to get clear? Well, I'll pull you back this way. Get it. I got it. Don't worry about it. I got it. Oh, you're welcome.
We are ready.
How long you guys been out here for?
Yeah.
Not quite how you want to end your day.
I've never had a boat that completely failed.
So what happened?
I've left them back in, bro. And I mean, it's Freedom Boat Club.
I know. I used to work for Freedom.
They don't take care of their shit at all. But I have no throttle. I don't know. I had some canoes up there that I kind of moved them out of the way.
Yep.
But when we got back in it from the beach over there, there's nothing. No power, no forward, no reverse, nothing.
Oh. You still have power to trim your engine up and down?
Yeah.
Okay. So if you can trim it up for now.
Jump as high as it can go.
That's as high as it goes?
Yeah.
Should go higher than that.
No. What?
Yeah, it keeps going.
Going up?
Yep.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's good. You can leave it there. Once I get you back out to deeper water, you can trim it all the way down and just keep it straight.
Okay.
And we'll be good to go. Yes, sir.
Bay Securitate, all stations, all stations, all stations. This is United States Coast Guard, take the same piece for Florida. United States Coast Guard, take the same piece for Florida. United States Coast Guard, take the same piece for Florida. A broadcast notice to Mariners involving the Blackburn Point Swing Bridge. This is channel 22 Alpha, frequency 157.1 megahertz. Out.
Freedom Boat Club, TowBoat US Osprey, Channel 8. Thank you.
this.
Pull it in backwards for him.
Yeah, probably ought to. We're gonna have to lift it.
Yeah.
Now I'll toss that line back on board.
Yeah. Watch yourself, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you.
You want another rope?
I'm gonna use this back one here.
You can give it a push over here, Jim. I can spin it around.
Okay. Maybe they can throw you that rope.
You able to get me one of those lines?
Yeah.
Oh, you're caught on the tow line on the hook there. Just pulling you around.
You want it?
Yep, I'll take that.
Okay. Oh!
Yeah.
Good grab.
Yeah!
What was that?
Did you tie that furlong?
I didn't, no. Thought we were putting them over here.
I was gonna put them over there, off to that side. That's
good thing we'll float, we can just untie it and we'll float back over.
Thank you.